Well, the case remains open in the search for who gunned down and killed a 25-year-old single father. Police say Terrence Woods was killed standing by his convictions by refusing to buy alcohol for minors outside of Merwin Liquors in Maplewood 2 weeks ago. Police say this was the getaway vehicle that was used after Woods was murdered. Our Kate Renner shows us how Woods' former workplace remembered him today.
He was the type of guy that no matter when you ask him to do something, whatever it was, the thing is, he always said, I got you, boss.
And because of that work ethic, Woods just got promoted at Wingstop in Roseville. And managers had high hopes of making the single father a manager someday.
Trading was the greatest thing that probably ever happened to him. He talked about him all the time.
He was a good person, you know what I'm saying? There's not a bad thing I could say about him.
Bryden White grew up with Woods.
Playing basketball, that was probably our best thing, man. He was unstoppable on the court.
And was impressed as he watched him grow as a father.
He loved this kid. He worked hard.
Family friends stopped by for lunch and say Terrence's father, with the same name, was proud of him for refusing to buy minors alcohol.
That is just senseless. And for nothing, for doing the right thing, for growing up and being the man that he raised him to be.
But the case isn't closed. The person who pulled the trigger 2 weeks ago is still out there.
It's kind of scary to think that people out here like that, they're still out here. You know what I mean? And nothing has been done.
And friends hope, for the sake of his son, that justice is served.
His three-year-old son didn't just lose a father. You know, he lost his hero.
In Roseville, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
Well, Wingstop in Roseville will be open until midnight tonight, and tomorrow they will also donate 20% of their proceeds to funeral expenses and to a college fund for Terrence's son. If you want to donate money, you can drop it off at any TCF.